Hello, everybody. We're going to quickly go through the outline for Sunday morning, September the 24th. So give me a second to get up to the front of the stage. Almost there. We'll start off with our welcome and announcements as normal, and then we will have the offertory or offering. First part will be instrumental until the ushers are done, and then we'll stand together and sing verse 1 in a chorus, verse 4 in a chorus, and a chorus of Standing on the Promises. So it'll probably go, sorry. Standing on the promises of Christ my King, through eternal ages let his praises ring. Glory in the highest I will shout and sing. Standing on the promises of God. Sorry. Standing, standing, standing on the promises of God my Savior. Standing, standing. Standing on the promises of God. Standing on the promises I cannot fall. Listening every moment to the Spirit's call. Resting in the Savior as my all in all. Standing on the promises of God. Standing, standing, standing on the promises of God, my Savior. Standing, I'm standing on the promises of God. Standing, standing, standing on the promises of God, my Savior. Standing, standing, I'm standing on the promises of God. Then we will go into short prayer and song Hosanna Praises Rising, and this is one JD we've done before. So praises rising, eyes are turning to you, we turn to you. Hope is stirring, hearts are yearning for you, we long for you. 'Cause when we see you, we find strength to face the day. In your presence, all our fears are washed away. Washed away. Hosanna, Hosanna, you are the God who saves us, worthy of all our praises. Hosanna, Hosanna, come have your way among us, we welcome Jesus. Turn up a little bit. Hear the sound of hearts returning to you. We turn to you. In your kingdom, you make us new. 'Cause when we see you, we find strength to face the day. In your presence, all our fears are washed away. washed away. Hosanna, Hosanna, you are the God who saves us, worthy of all our praises. Hosanna, Hosanna, sorry, you have your way among us. We welcome you here, Lord Jesus. This is the instrumental part. Cause when we see you, we find strength to face the day. In your presence, all our fears are washed away. Washed away. Hosanna, Hosanna. You are the God who saves us, worthy of all our praises. Hosanna, Hosanna, you are the God who saves us. Welcome to here, Lord Jesus. Do that in chorus again. Hosanna, Hosanna, sorry, Hosanna. You are the God who saves us, worthy of all our praises. Hosanna, Hosanna, come have your way among us. We welcome you here, Lord Jesus. Hosanna, Hosanna. Hosanna, Hosanna. Mess that one up a little bit, but it'll be basically the verse, chorus, verse 2, chorus. We'll do that little instrumental, go into the bridge, and we'll sing that one time, and then we'll go back and do the chorus twice, and then the ending, which is four times. Hosanna, 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 and then in the last, Hosanna. All right, then the next thing, JD, is that duet that we talked about with you and Lindsay. And this is that See You Again. I've seen darkness shattered by light. I've seen joy break after the night. I want to see it again. I've seen tragic and hopeless days turn to stories of amazing grace. I want to see it again. This is a duet. So come, Lord, like a rushing wind. We are desperate for your presence. Revive us by your spirit within. We want to see you again, see you again. This is you, JD. I've seen laughter conquer the fears. I've seen strength rise to persevere. I want to see it again. I've seen bodies ruined and frail rise in power, completely healed. I want to see it again. So come, Lord, like a rushing wind. We are desperate for your presence. Revive us by We want to see you again, so come, Lord, like a rushing wind. We are desperate for your presence. Revive us by your Spirit within. We want to see you again, see you again. This is the bridge. We shortened it. We remember all the great things you have done. We believe that greater things are still to come. We remember all the great things you have done. We believe that greater things are still to come. We remember all the great things you have done. We believe that greater things are still to come. Sorry. Chorus. So come, Lord, like a rushing wind. We are desperate for your presence. Revive us by your Spirit within. We want to see you again, see you again. So come, Lord, like a rushing wind. We are desperate for your presence. Revive us by your Spirit within. We want to see you again, see you again. We want to see you again, see you again. And that's basically it. You guys can, we shortened it a little bit, so... if you want to do one more additional in the end, we want to see you again, you can, and just do two on the end. It doesn't matter, whatever y'all feel. Okay, then the next thing will be another song right before we go into the prayer time, but this will be another worship song for everybody. I want to play this a little slower. This is "'Tis So Sweet to Trust in Jesus." Just a little slower. "'Tis so sweet to trust in Jesus, just to take him at his word, just to rest upon his promise, just to know, thus saith the Lord. Jesus, Jesus, how I trust him, how I proved him o'er and o'er. Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, oh, for grace to trust him more." Go to the G. Last verse. "I'm so glad I learned to trust thee, precious Jesus, Savior, friend. And I know that thou art with me, wilt be with me to the end. Jesus, Jesus, how I trust him, how I proved him o'er and o'er. Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, oh, for grace to trust him more. Jesus, Jesus, how I trust him, how I've proved him more and o'er. Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, oh, for grace to trust him our prayer requests, and JD, I think I want you to do, if you will, do Oh My Soul before the prayer time, and you did that one in. Key of D. So the chorus is, Oh my soul, you are not alone. There's a place where fear has to face the God you know. One more day, he will make a way. Let him show you how you can lay this down, 'cause you're not alone. Here and now. But just sing it the way we did it before, and we'll just follow you. Then we got prayer, and a special music will be a track with the choir singing, Whom Shall I Fear? Then Pastor Allen will speak, and then we will do more of a challenge and a celebratory exit. Just the band will come up, and we will play Because He Lives in the key of F, and we'll hit the D7 kick and then transition into the key of G. So, and because He lives, I can face tomorrow, because He lives, all fear is gone. Now I'm going to go back to the back and do the choir song. Do the choir song real quick, so just give me a second to relocate, and I'll be right back with you. And again, we'll come together and practice at 9:30 for anybody who can come. We'll do a run through, and so all are welcome to come and be a part of that. This Whom Shall I Fear will be done with a track. Okay. darkness fill the night. It cannot hide the light. Whom shall I fear? You crush the enemy underneath my feet. You are my sword and shield, though troubles linger still. Whom shall I fear? I know who goes before me. I know who stands behind. The God of angel armies is always by my side. The one who reigns forever, he is a friend of mine. The God of angel armies is always by my side. My strength is in your name, for you alone can save. You will deliver me, yours is the victory. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall So that's the choir song that'll be going in right before the message. So anyway, that's the outline for Sunday. Again, we will practice Sunday morning at 9:30 for anybody who can come. And I hope you guys have a great weekend, and we'll look forward to seeing all of you Sunday for worship. Thanks.